world used to be sunny, and jokes used to be funny, but now you're gone, and everything's turned all around. Well, my world used to be warm, and there never was a storm, but now you're gone, and everything's turned upside down. And now it's cold outside, and the rain is pouring down, and the leaves are turning brown. Can't you see that now it's cold outside, and it's all because of you? And there's nothing I can do to make you love me. And now it's cold outside, and the rain is pouring down, and the leaves are turning brown. Can't you see that now it's cold outside, and it's all because of you? And there's nothing I can do to make you love me, to make you love me, to make you love me.
Stiv and I recorded that on Bump Records in 1979, and this was the flip side.
This is the last year of my life. Can't seem to do much more than I've done. Gone and used up all the fun, and the alternative is none. This is the first time I realize I love believing all your lies. Didn't mind it when you cried. I plan on living just to die. This is the last year of my life. This is the last year of my life. This is the final year. I'm living out the very last year. The end is flashing on the screen. I'm living in the last year of my life. This is the last year of my life. This is the last year of my life. This is the last year of my life. Can't seem to do much more than I've done. Gone and used up all the fun, and the alternative is none. This is the first time I realize I love believing all your lies. Didn't mind it when you cried. And I'm living just to die. This is the final year. I'm living out the very last year. The end is flashing on the screen. I'm living in the last year of my life. I'm living out the very last year. The end is flashing on the screen. I'm living in the last year of my life.
Thanks so much. Our second song on record on Bomb Records in 1980 was a song called Not That Way Anymore that he and I wrote in his garage in Girardeau. A lot of people have recorded this, about a dozen of them. One of the best versions is out by Nikki Sutton, who passed away a while ago and did it on a posthumous album that was released on Easy Action Records out of England. And this is Not That Way Anymore.
So guilty, jealous of everyone you talk to. And I was so possessive, held on so tight until I lost you. I made you cry so many times, and I was going out of my mind. But baby, you're not that way anymore. I'm sleeping around the town now. Baby, I do not enjoy it. Saying it was all my fault now really tends to annoy me. I made you cry so many times, and always going out of my mind. But baby, I'm not that way anymore. Can't you see? Not that way anymore. Can't you see? Not that way anymore. You know it's too late today to ever pick up where we left off. Was going out of my mind. But baby, I'm not that way anymore. Can't you see? Not that way anymore. Can't you see? I'm not that way anymore. You know it's too late today to ever pick up where we left off. Can't you see? I'm not that way anymore. Can't you see? I'm not that way anymore. You know it's too late. There's still time. 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 There's still time.
Thanks so much. I'm going to do a song right now that I've never done on stage before. So it's from my band, the Deadbeat Poets. It's on our first album about 10 years ago. And it's called the Stiv Bator Ghost Tour, believe it or not. But I had quit the music business back in 1990 and never even picked up a guitar for 13 years. And one day, I picked it up and wrote this really cool riff, and I thought, oh hell, now I've got to write this damn thing. So he came to my mind, and I think it's one of the best songs I've ever done. It's called the Stiv Bator Ghost Tour. There's a band from Florida putting a single out on it in a few months called Room Full of Strangers, and I'll be touring all over the country with them in the next couple of months. A lot of neat stories. I have my book out here for sale, Circumstantial Evidence, a lot of good stories. Fun stuff, and some Lou Ash records and Deadbeat Poets. But here's the Stiv Bator Ghost Tour for the first time.
Actor I saw on Wick Avenue, across of the hanging tenant front. A vessel in high school. Hey, hey, sit bangers, are you listening? Are you laughing? Whoa, I'm Toronto's gun school. I saw young streets throwing slush. A pretty woman wearing a mean coat, about to get a rush. Hey, calling split bathers, spin cows back. Are you driving them? Whoa, on Cleveland's ghost tour I saw. On Euclid Avenue, a leather kid with drunken sunglass eyes looked up just like you. Hey, hey, stick bangers, do June the 4th. Just one more time, singing. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. On New York's ghost tour I saw Cheetah, Johnny, Judy, and you shaking her back, sleepy old well, with nothing to tell. Hey, hey, this hanging up a fire escape in St. Mark's Place. Whoa. School I saw the very sunset strip, Kim Fowley, Rodney, and Ray Shaw. Wasn't that a trip? Hey, hey, Stiv Bators, are you staying on? Are you off again? Whoa, on one of the stairs that I saw some graffiti on the side of the road of a blindfold girl watching true foes. 400 blows. Hey, hey, Stiv Bators at the beach by the sea. Well, practically. Store I saw you out to the street, brush above his mouth and walk home to sleep it off and dream. Hey, hey, sweet babies, if you see Rambo, tell him I said hello.
Summer of 1980, Jimmy Zero and from the Dead Boys and I wrote a song called Evil Boy. And we showed it to Stiv. They're using it for the fundraiser soundtrack on the internet for this movie. And so we did it on our on the Disconnected album. Here's Evil Boy.
Boy, just like to see you cry. Maybe I just want to tell you lies so I can have fun. Bring no guilt for what I did. I'm just a nasty little stiff. I want the world to turn my bit so I can have fun. I'm an evil boy. Stayed up all night and think of evil things to do. And I've got something very special planned for you. I'm an evil boy. I'm an evil boy. I'm real bad and I don't know why. Maybe I just like to see you cry. Maybe I just want to tell you lies so I can have some fun. I feel no guilt for what I did. I'm just a nasty little stiff. I want the world to do my bit so I can have some fun. Fun. I'm an evil boy. I'm an evil boy.
Thanks. One of my favorites that we recorded during his solo career. There's a song called A Million Miles Away, and recorded by a bunch of people too. Mike Monroe from Panty Rocks is the best version of it, and I'll do an acoustic version now.
I'm sorry it's so, it's nothing personal, but you can't go. Cause I'm with a girl who's got the stuff. It's not real life, but it's good enough. And I'm a million miles away, 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 away. And I'm a million miles away. And you can't reach me today. I'm risking that too long. Western disturbance, I'm eating my meal. How in the hell do you know what I feel? I'm playing and killing out here in the streets. When I get anything for a good night's sleep, but I'm a million miles away, 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 away. I'm a million miles away. And you can't reach me today. I'm disconnected all is a blank, I remember it's sad. She moves in the summer, every Halloween. She can't understand how she died in a dream. at the War Museum, there's a art show. A self-portrait, a fancy bongo. Of course I was there, the cash in my soul. I'll get me out of here before I lose control. I'm a million miles away, away, away. I'm listening back to the
thank you. I'm going to do one more and I'm going to bring up the other bands. Got a lot of great entertainment coming up. Aslamish and all the other guys, so it's going to be a fun night. I'm going to end this set with a song called Circumstantial Evidence. It's the title of my book. It was another song Stiv and I did together. So there's some merch out there if you're interested in it. There's my book, some Blue Ash things, a few Deadbeat Poets songs. This is one of my favorite ones I ever did with Stiv, and we recorded this at Leon Russell's recording studio, Paradise, in the San Fernando Valley in 1979. And here's Circumstantial Evidence.
Called me to the police station. What is to me? The investigation. And where were you last night at 10? When the corner star was broken into. You were sleeping in the neighborhood. And we know that you did. We know it was you. Circumstantial evidence is all you got on me. Circumstantial evidence, you got the thing on me. The principal called me to the office room. I bought a round with the teacher. It goes in one ear and out the other. I wonder why I should bother. I'm telling you with that attitude. You won't last very long around here. Do I make myself clear? Circumstantial evidence. Can't put a thing on me. Can't put a thing on me. And it really makes me laugh when I crush your photographs. How you rain so ugly on my parade when I think about you looking bad. My boyfriend Joan worried about me all alone with the best friend Lisa over the telephone. She said you looked me in the eye and tell me it was just a lie. She's given me the third degree. She's convinced that I'm a guilty and she wants me guilty. Circumstantial evidence, it's all you got on me. Circumstantial evidence, you can't put a thing on me. You can't put a thing on me. You can't put a thing on me.
Thank you.